System 76 announced today a new version of its Galileo Pro Ultra Portable and powerful Linux laptop loved by many customers. Featuring the latest generation Intel Core processors and an optional Nvidia GTX GPU, coming upon unboxing. The refreshed Galileo Pro Linux laptop is powered by 11th gen Intel Core processor with 4 cores and 8 threads, namely the i5-1135G7 CPU with up to 4.2 GHz clock speeds and 8 MB cache, as well as the i7-1165G7 CPU with up to 4.7 GHz clock speeds and 12 MB cache. As expected, these new CPU options make the Galileo Pro even more powerful and faster. In addition, the Linux laptop now comes with up to 64GB dual-channel DDR4 3000 MHz RAM, up to 2TB PCIe 4.0 NVMe storage, Thunderbolt 4 support, Intel dual-band Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5.0. While the base model features Intel Iris Xe graphics, users will also be able to buy the new Galileo Pro laptop with a more powerful graphics card for their casual gaming needs, such as the Nvidia GeForce GTX 1650 GPU. The design of the Galileo Pro hasn't changed much, offering the same lightweight chassis weighing only 1.41 kg or 3.1 laps, a 14.1 inch 1920x1080p Full HD display with matte finish, multi-touch touchpad, backlit chiclet, US quality keyboard, stereo speakers and Kensington lock. Connectivity wise, the Linux laptop comes with one USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C port, one USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C port, two USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-A ports, a HDMI port, one USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C with a DisplayPort 1.2 support, Gigabyte Ethernet, headphone and microphone combo 3.5 mm jack, and a micro SD card reader. Software wise, the new Galileo Pro includes System 76 core boot based open firmware and the System 76 embedded controller firmware, which not only make the Linux laptop more versatile by allowing users to access and configure important functionality like battery, fans and keyboards, but also speeds up boot times. On top of that, you'll get either System 76 in-house built Ubuntu based PopOS 20.10 or PopOS 20.04 LTS, as well as Ubuntu 20.04 LTS. Those interested in purchasing a new Linux laptop for the upcoming Christmas holidays or whatever needs they have can configure and order the new Galileo Pro from System 76 website right now for a base price of $999 or as low as $62 per month. The price can go as high as $2,460 with the Intel Core i7 CPU, Nvidia GTX 1650 GPU, 64GB RAM, 2TB storage and a 3-year warranty. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps me make a good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.